are totally harmless. So grabbing cash at the bottom of the tank should be easy.
Unless you lead somebody to believe there's flesh-eating piranha in the tank. That's when it gets a little weird. Fishing for money!
Hey, man, you want to get 100 clams?
I know, man.
Oh, well, okay. Would you like $100, ma'am?
What do I have to do?
You got to reach down to the bottom of the tank and grab your money. That's all you got to do.
That's it?
Come over here.
Yeah, it's easy as 1, 2, 3.
Hey, man, you want to win 100 bucks? Come over here. There's a $100 bill inside that tiny little treasure chest.
Okay.
And if you just put your hand right on in there and unlock the secret code, easy as 1, 2, 3, you get to keep it.
All right, I'll do it.
These are our baby piranhas.
All right, look, they have like very, very minuscule teeth.
You're gonna be gold, okay?
You guys are bleeding.
The problem is they can smell fear. If we didn't go in afraid, then they wouldn't have bit us up.
Yeah, yeah.
Now, that's casualties of fun. That's not blood.
Can I get a glove or something?
No. Listen, it's 100 bucks, right?
Okay. All right. I'll do it.
This is safe, right?
Yeah.
You know. Be careful.
This is exciting.
Oh, my God. They're hungry.
Yeah, they are.
You got this.
They see the dark meat.
Oh, my God. Come on.
Don't scream. That only triggers more attention. I've never seen them swarm like that.
Oh my God.
I don't see any blood yet.
Keep going.
It feels so weird.
Your hand is the bait for $100 cash.
There you go. Come on, man.
Oh my God.
They're just giving you kisses. They're just romantic fish.
Oh my God.
Uh-oh. Oh, you got the lock. You're opening up treasure chest. What do you find?
Oh my God.
Oh, it's a little mine. We don't want you to leave, but you got $100. The bottom of the baby goes under $100. Yeah.
That's what a wet 100 looks like.
There you go.
A
wet 100 is as good as a dry 100.
Yeah.
Taste it. Yeah. It's $100.
But you did it. You got $100.
I did it. Thank you.
You did it.
I can pay my rent.
With $100, where are you living at? You live in a box?